We even have some native bees, or what as a child I used to call sweat bees, enjoying this tree.